Hi everyone and welcome back today. Last night, actor Sean Wayans was involved in a serious traffic accident in extremely bad weather conditions with heavy rain and strong winds. A large tree branch was suddenly blown into the windshield of the car he was driving, causing the car to lose control and cross into a large tree on the side of the road. Currently, Sean Wayans is being treated in critical condition at the hospital, causing fans around the world to be extremely worried. According to reports from the police and witnesses at the scene, the accident occurred at around 10 p.m. when Sean Wayans was driving home after a late night of work. The weather was very bad at the time with heavy rain and strong winds creating a dangerous domino. Although he is an experienced driver, Sean Wayans could not avoid the unexpected accident due to the harshness of nature. A strong wind blew a large tree branch from the side of the road, flew straight into the windshield of the car driven by Sean Wayans. The strong impact shattered the windshield, causing Sean to lose control of the car in a panic situation. With visibility obscured by heavy rain, Sean's car swerved and crossed straight into a large tree on the side of the road. The extremely strong impact deformed the front of the car and Sean was trapped inside. Immediately after the accident, passers-by and nearby resident quickly called for rescue and emergency services to the scene. It took the rescue team some time to rescue Sean Wayans from the crashed car. He was taken to the hospital with serious injuries, including broken bones and internal injuries, and was immediately transferred to the emergency room at the hospital. Sean Wayans is being cared for by top doctors. Initial reports from the hospital indicate that he has undergone extensive surgery to address the serious injuries sustained in the accident. Doctors have confirmed that Sean's condition is serious, but they also say that he is in intensive care and being closely monitored. Sean Wayans' family, including his famous siblings Marlon Wayans and Kinney Ivory Wayans, rushed to the hospital to be signed during this difficult time. They have asked for privacy during this time and thanked family. Thanks for watching and stay here for more updates.